What's going on, everyone? So today you're gonna learn how you can create this low poly beach island design in Blender version 3.3.1. So without further ado, enjoy the video.